Whatever you do, don't microwave anything at home.
What about Hot Pockets?
I suppose that'd be okay.
Well, popcorn.
Shut up, Riley!
Hello and welcome to the season 8 finale of...
Is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
The finale?
Yeah.
I just feel like this season just flew by.
Yeah, it's like we did it all in one day or something.
I know.
Or two, or three. I don't know how long it took.
Anyways, but I'm your bronze medal sidekick, Ryan McIlwain.
You're just bronze? I've got gold in here.
Dude, don't touch this. That's gross. You're touching gold teeth?
Yeah, it's my grill.
Dude, that's gross, dude.
Yeah, but either way, I think it's going to make a brilliant light show in our microwave. Let's go do it.
It smells like victory.
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here.
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing? What the hell?
The mask, they do nothing.
Be careful.
This little shield, it actually works.
Does it still work?
You're dumb.
Stop it.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory 2.8 safety. No.
It is our season 8 finale, though.
It is our season 8 finale.
It's going to be great.
I mean, we pulled out all the stops. We got this giant fan. We got a microwave that actually has talked to God before. And we're going to be microwaving some gold. That's not fool's gold, either. That's real gold.
We have our Olympic bronze medal. I mean, bronze filings.
These are copper ball bearings, I think.
Those are so f***ing small.
And we also have this barium thing, which apparently is like this really inert metal. Oh, great.
I'm going to pour this here. Look how many there are right there, and it's like...
If we had an intern, we would make them count those.
All right, let's put it in there for, I don't know, what...
49er.
49. Gold rush, baby.
Everybody loves the gold rush.
Love gold.
Whoa! Okay, yeah. Not sure what any of that was.
Oh, whoa!
I think that's actually the bronze. I'm sure that looks brilliant, but I can't tell.
Those are all little bronze balls.
Either that or that might be the bronze filings. I think that's the bronze filings. They're on fire now.
Awesome.
Oh wait, no, the copper. The copper ball bearings. I love how there's still the glow stick stuff all over the window.
I'm amazed at what Saint Margaret II has been through this season. And now she has the ultimate treat of microwaving gold.
I'm gonna ask that you do some more stuff.
Oh, then okay. Ask and you shall receive.
What was over there?
I have no idea.
Oh, those were those little metal plates.
Is it a good idea to bronze this?
Oh, the microwave died.
The microwave died?
Yeah.
See, did the microwave really die in the final experiment in the final minutes? That's perfect timing. It's like Margaret knew her time was coming and she wanted to go out.
Fire,
there's
man.
No flames. Gracefully.
Let's go.
Come on, Margaret. Stay with us, Margaret. Biscuit.
Where did those teeth go?
Oh, there they are. The plastic container with the ball bearings just melted over there.
Wait.
Where's the gold?
Yeah, keep that gold. It's still worth something.
I think she's finally,
Did you turn her back on?
Oh, yeah, I turned her back on.
Come on, girl.
Clear!
Come on, girl. Come on!
Back to her. I think she really died on the final experiment. That couldn't have worked out better.
Yes. Yes! F***ing satanic microwave.
What the f***?
Okay, so...
Wow.
You might be wondering what's the brand of microwave I should get if I plan on microwaving all sorts of shit. It's,
Emerson. Ironic, because that's where John and Jory went.
Well, I tried.
I said went. I never said finished.
So,
impressive. Very impressive.
But you may be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave all of this random metal shit? I would say, yes on the bronze, no on the gold... No on the barium, and no on the mystery metal.
I'll just go cash for gold, if anything.
So that's about it for season 8 of...
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
I'm Jory Caron.
I'm Ryan McIlwain.
And,
wait for the clip show.
Yeah.
Just wait for it.
We had a good time. If you missed any of the episodes, they're around here somewhere.
Click the series.
Them.
I don't know.
You know? And the clip show will be out probably in a couple of days. Find it. Watch it. Love it. This one, Margaret, too. She's beautiful, and I love her so much.
Look at that.
Release the Kraken!
Stop it.
He'll be saying wow every time.
Wow. That sounds like a good idea.
That was easy.
She rose again. I rose again right now. That's two resurrections. How many did Jesus do?
Get this out of me.
The Saint herself. Margaret.
Margaret.
Mother Margaret. She's risen three times.
I was going to say three.
The Bible only ever said that Jesus will rise twice, okay? We have shown that this can rise three times.
So if you want beyond a shadow of a doubt, Margaret II is more powerful than Jesus Christ.
She is bigger
Christ.
Than Jesus Christ.
So if you want to write in the web space below a little Bible passage for Saint Margaret II, then please feel free.
We'll give you a free pizza roll.
we'll give you
a pizza roll.